it's already in your head and it's in your heart, it has to come to life. I don't think God gives us ideas for them to just stay dormant inside of our bodies and inside of our thoughts. We're supposed to let them out.